Hey guys, welcome to techMANUM. Today we have a stock 500 apps available in the Google Play Store. Let's get started. Apart from all the Google apps and social media apps like Facebook, Twitter, Instagram and many more, we have picked up some awesome apps from the Android App Store. Let's start from the last one. So the fifth one is the gallery app known as QuickPic. As the name suggests, I really found it very expeditious. You can even rotate the pics when auto rotate is off and view them. Apart from all the common features, here we have is a cloud storage option. You can have up to 1000 GB of free cloud storage. Which one is, I guess, is in its beta stage. There are some issues while uploading photos. You can also view your photos saved on respective services. The fourth one on the list is Shades app. In this app, you can make your phone's brightness to decrease beyond phone's limit, which makes it more comfort to your eyes while using a device at night. The third one on the list is Dictionary Premium app. It is one of the best dictionary app available in the Play Store at ₹247. That is around $3.72. The free version of this app is also available. The premium version of this app lets you enable the features like encyclopedia, slang dictionary, phrases, medical dictionary, rhyming dictionary, science dictionary, and of course you can even get rid of ads. The second one on the list is AllConnect. In this app, you can stream your music, photos and videos to your smart TV or your Blu-ray player. Here I have is the smart TV as well as Blu-ray player. Let us select any one of it. So as you can see, it is very quick and user-friendly. And on number 1 is Noah Launcher Prime. This app is, I would say, all times everybody's favorite launcher replacement app. Here I have is the Prime version of this app, which is available for 150 Indian rupees, that is around $2.26. And it can also be integrated with one of their more app called Tesla Unread, which is just an add-on to determine the unread counts or notification on the app icons. It has got many features like gestures, hiding apps, app drawer animations, various color options, scrolling options and many more. So that is it guys, hope you enjoyed the content, see you in the next one. Till then keep watching and do leave a comment in the comment section below. Thank you and peace out.